Hello dear student, welcome back to the class. I am your teacher Shweta Alam, faculty of English from Maitri Lower and Higher Primary School. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about numbers. Subject English grammar, topic numbers, and regarding on these four roles we have discussed in previous class. So first role generally as add with noun. For example, table, tables, bangle, bangles, chair, chairs, tree, trees, monkey, monkeys. Okay. Second one, if the noun ends in S, SH, CH and X, ES is added in plural form. Example, fish. Okay, this word end with SH form. So we add ES in plural. Second one, church. This word end with CH, we add churches. We add ES form in plural. And which word end with S? For example, yes. This word end with S, so we add ES in plural. And some of the word end with X, box, fox. Okay, so box, X, so we add ES, boxes, foxes. Okay, so dear student, regarding to second rule, if the noun end in S, CH, SH, X, we add ES form in plural. Third one, if the noun ends O preceded by a consonant, is ES is added. For example, volcano. Okay, this word end with O. O, is this consonant or vowel? It is vowel. But what is behind in letter? The letter N, it is consonant. It is consonant. So dear student, in this case we add only ES. Volcanoes. Like, which word end with O preceded by consonant, we add ES. Another example, tomato. Here also this word end with O. O is vowel. But what is the behinding letter? The letter T, it is consonant. We add ES. Tomatoes. Okay, clear? Yes. Next one, if the noun ends in O preceded by a vowel, only S is added. Yes, dear student, some of the words end with O. For example, bamboo. This word also end with O. But what is behinding letter? The behinding letter is O. That is also vowel. In this case, we add only S in plural forms. Bamboos. Next one. Second example. Zoo. Zoo. Here, this word also end with O. But what is the behinding word? The behinding letter, it is also vowel. In this case, we add juice. Only add S in plural form. Okay. Okay, dear student. In this class, we will learn about another rules. How to change singular to plural. Take V, S, dropping F of Fe. Okay, examples. Wife. Dear student, in this word, the word end with Fe form. I wrote here, some nouns end with F or Fe. So, it takes V-E-S. What? V-E-S. Wife. How it's take? It's take V-E-S, dropping F or Fe. We don't write Fe in plural form. Okay? Like wife. Wives. This is wrong. This is wrong. You dropping Fe, you add VES in plural form. Okay. Next one. Next example. Wolf. Here, the wolf end with F. So, we add VES form in plural and dropping F. Okay. Another example. Hop. Half. This word also end with F. We add V-E-S. Self. This word end with F. We add V-E-S. Self. And another example. Life. This word end with F-E. We add V-E-S. Dropping F-E. Okay. Next, another example, knife. Knife. Here, this word ends with F-E, we add V-E-S. Knife. One more example, loof. This word ends with F, so we add V-E-S. The bread loaf. Okay, clear? Next one. Next example. Rule number 6. What is rule number 6? Some of the word, if the noun end with, if the noun end with Y, if the noun end with Y preceded by a vowel, preceded by a vowel, we add yes, simply, yes is added. Yes is added. Look at the rule, dear student. If the noun end with Y, which word? Which letter? Y. The word end with Y, preceded by a vowel. Look at the behinding letter. The behinding letter is vowel. We add yes only. Examples, day. Day. Here, this word end with Y. But what is the behinding letter? The behinding letter is A. A. Is this vowel or consonant? Vowel. A is vowel. So, we add yes for the days. Like. Okay? Next. Second example. Boy. Toy. Boy. Boys. Why? Because look at this word end with Y, but what is the behinding letter? It's end with Y. The behinding letter is vowel. So we add yes only. Next one. Y. What is behinding letter? The behinding letter is O. is this vowel or consonant? Vowel. So toy, toys. Very simple. Next example, key. Here, this word also end with Y. The behinding letter is vowel. E. It is vowel. We add only yes. Keys. Next one, donkey. Donkey. Here, this word end with Y. Look at the behinding letter is E. E. It is vowel. Then we add yes only. Donkeys. In plural form. And last example, valley. Here this word also end with Y. What is the behinding letter? The behinding letter is E. E. It is vowel. Then we add only yes in plural form. Clear? Okay, dear student. And next example. Rule number 5. Regarding to rule number 5, some nouns end with F or FE, take VS dropping F or FE. So, which word end with FE? We add VS in plural form, but dropping F or FE. Why? Here, this word end with FE. We add VS, dropping F or FE. Don't write F or FE in plural form. You only add with V. Next one, wolf. This word end with F, we add VES. And hawk, here also this word end with F, we add VES. And dropping F. Self, here also this word end with F, so we add ES. In regarding to sixth rule, if the noun end with Y preceded by a vowel, simply S is added. Here, day, this word end with Y, but look at the behinding letter, it is vowel. Then we add only yes. Here, boy, boys. Boy here, the behinding letter of Y is O. O it is vowel, we add yes only. Toy, here this word end with Y, the behinding letter is O, we add yes only. Here, key, this word end with Y, the behinding letter is E. So we add only yes. Donkey, here this word end with Y, the behinding letter is E. E it is vowel, we add yes only. Here valley, this word end with Y, but behinding letter is E. E it is vowel, we add yes only. Okay, clear? Yes. We will go to seventh rule. What will the seventh rule tell? Rule number 7. What? If the noun end with Y, if the noun end with Y, preceded by a consonant, simply we add I. One better, Y is changed into Y. Simply Y it is changed into I and ES is added. Okay, look at the example, city. City, this word end with Y. Which word end with Y preceded by a consonant? Look at the behinding letter. Is this vowel or consonant? T. It is vowel. Sorry, it is consonant. So simply Y it is changed into I. This Y changed into I. And we are ES, cities. Okay. When the behind letter is consonant, then we change Y into I and we have ES. One more example, baby. This word and with Y, the behind letter is B, it is consonant. We add baby because you changed Y into I and we add ES, babies. Okay, next, puppy. Here also this word and with Y, but behind letter is consonant, we add IES, puppies. Next example, country. Country. Here, this word also ends with Y. The behind letter is R. R, it is vowel or consonant? Consonant. So we add countries. I E S. Okay. Dear student, the behind letter is, if the behind letter is vowel, we add only S in plural form. If the behind letter is consonant, we add I E S. Y changed into I and you add ES in plural form. Example, duty. Duty. This word also ends with Y, but behind the letter is T. T is consonant. Duties. Duties. Okay? Clear? Yes. The rule number 6 tells what regarding to. Rule number 6, if the noun ends with Y preceded by a vowel, simply as it added. For example, day, this word ends with Y, the behinding letter is vowel, A. So, we add only S here. And behinding letter E, E it is also vowel, so we add S only here. And regarding to 7th rule, if the noun ends with Y, we add IES. When the behinding letter is consonant. Example, city. This word ends with Y. T it is consonant. So, we add IES. Baby. Here also, this word ends with Y. The behinding letter is B. It is consonant. We add IES. Puppy. Here also Y. But behinding letter P. It is consonant. We add IES. Country. This word ends with Y, but behind the letter R it is consonant, we add IES. Duty, this word ends with Y, the behind the letter T it is consonant, we add IES. Clear? Yes. Next rule, rule number 8. What is rule number 8?
Man, like
it is plural form. And one more example, woman. Woman, it is singular form. What is the plural form of woman? Woman. For example, the inner vowel A, it is changed into E, woman. Okay. Next one example. Foot. Foot. The inner vowel, double O, it is changed into double E, feet. Next example, tooth. Tooth. This word, inner vowel, double O, it is changed into double E, teeth. Next example, house. Mouse. Mouse. Here, O and U are the inner vowel. It is changed into I, mice. The plural form, mice. And next one, goose. G-O-O-S-E. The inner vowel, double O. It is changed into E. The rule number 8, it is very simple. Which word, which noun and with which noun get their plural form by changing inner vowel? Man, it is M, it is consonant. A, it is vowel. N, it is consonant. The inner vowel is A. It is changed into E. And here woman, A, it is inner vowel, it is changed into E. Foot, the inner vowel, double O, it is changed into double E in plural form. Tooth, here also, the inner vowel, double O, changed into double E. And mouse, here, O and U are the inner vowels, it is changed into I, mice. And goose, here some of the word, the vowel, double O, the inner vowel, double O, changed into E. Clear? Yes. The rule number 10. Sorry, the rule number 9, not 10. If the noun is compound word, the main word, is changed in plural form. For example, hand chair. Hand chair. This is compound word. How many words in this word? Two words are here. So this is called compound word. One and two word. It is together called compound word. So here the main word is chair. The chair changed into plural, chairs, hand chairs, You don't write hands chairs, it is wrong. You only change the main word. Which is the main word? First you identify the main word. Which is main word in this here? In this word, the main word is chair. So it is changed into plural form by adding yes only. So here, next one, arm. Armchair. The main word is chair. This also changed as armchairs. Armchairs. Very simple. And next one, sister-in-law. Sister-in-law. This is how many words here? There are three words. Though this is also called as compound word. These three words together called compound word and this word give a meaningful. This word gives a sense. So here, which is the main word? The main word is sister. We add yes with main word sisters in law. Sisters in law. And next one, mother in law. Mother in law. Here, which is the main word? Mother. It is the main word. So mother, it is changed by adding s in plural form. Mothers in law. Mothers in law. And one more example, father in law, fathers in law. And looker on, lookers on, etc. And rule number 10. The rule number 10 is if man or woman is a prefix. Woman is a prefix, then both parts are made plural. Okay, example, man servant. Dear student, in this case we don't identify the main word. Man also main word and servant also main word. What we do? Yes, in these cases we add yes with man also, and we change the inner vowel with man and we add s in servant. For example, how to write it? Man servant. Man servants. Man, which is the inner vowel a, it is changed into e in plural form. And servant also main word, it is changed by adding s in plural form. And next one, woman servant. Woman servant. Here woman, the a inner word changed into woman. And servants. Okay, clear dear student? Yes. So now I give some of the words, you will change it into plural form by using 10 rules. Okay, yes, I will rub the board. Examples. First one, man. Life. Table. Fourth one, woman. Sister-in-law. Sister-in-law. And sixth one, city. Seventh one, boy. Eighth one, key. And ninth one, pony. Tenth one, mouse. 11th one, church. 12th one, fox. Clear? Okay. Man, First, you identify the inner ovule. Which is inner ovule? A. So it is changed into E in plural form. Very simple. Here, which word end with FE? B and BES. BES in plural form, dropping FE. Table, this word end with E. The consonant, the behind letter is consonant. So we add yes only. Tables. Woman. Here the inner vowel A. It is changed into E. Woman. Sister-in-law. It is changed into. First you identify the which is the main word. Sister. So it is changed into. By adding yes in plural form. Sisters-in-law. Very simple. City, this word and with Y, but behind it letter is T. T it is consonants. So in these cases we add IE. Yes. Clear? Next one, boy. This word and with Y, the behind it letter is O. O it is vowel. So if the noun and with Y, the behind preceded by a vowel, then we add only yes in plural form. So boys. Same case, same word, both word, city and boy also end with Y. But city it is ended with Y and behind in, preceding by a consonant. Then we add IES. Here, boy it is end with Y but preceded by a vowel. So we add S. And key, this word also end with Y but behind in letter, it is preceded by a vowel. So we add yes only in plural. Pony, which word end with Y? The preceded by a consonant, then we add IES. Ponies. You dropping Y and instead of Y we use I and we add ES in plural form. Mouse, some of the word changes into inner vowel, oval. Mice. Church, this word end with CH, we add ES. Churches. Fox, this word end with X. So we add ES. Foxes. Okay, dear student, clear? I hope you understood this class. And I will give homework on this chapter through WhatsApp. Okay?